into Lewis Cook, right edge of the penalty area. Cook trying to play the ball back, might fall yet.
Gets in!
Alex Moore, edge of the penalty area. Brilliant. His goal of the season. And the Italian cross, thinks one up, looking for that.
Yes!
Gets in! Has scored with his second touch of the game. Billy Sharp gets another late winner. He dives into the south stand, and Billy Sharp converts one of Leeds.
A crack at this one at the cop end. Ford crouching on his line. Here comes Alex Mowat, bends it towards,
gets in!
Road all around awaits expectantly now for Alex Mowat to deliver with his left foot. Curls it in towards the
goal. Gets in!
Scores!
Yes!
Alex Mowat's done it again!
Billy Sharp waits inside the penalty. Luke Murphy waits too. He's cut it back. Sharp with a ball.
Gets in!
It's a back in front. Billy Sharp comes to Neil Redfern, and it's all smiles as Billy Sharp does what he does best. Poaches what may be the win.
Ferrari, good ball into Mowat and Sharp. Mowat back from Sharp.
Gets in!
A stunning right-footed strike from Alex Mowat to put Leeds in front. Into play, Taylor, shot, Mowat, right foot, bang, in front of the Leeds fans.
Oh, looking for the...
Gets in!
Sol Bamba with his first goal for Leeds United. Little Leeds salute was that I saw as he celebrates away to the left, right in front of thousands and thousands of Leeds fans. The corner ball has swung.
Oh, it looks for Antonucci. It might put
Antonucci.
Chance in there.
Get in! Get in!
Scores! And having missed a minute ago, he loves the keeper from the Lucy Shrew ball. And Leeds United are back on level.
Here comes Mowat for Leeds. Mowat to the penalty.
Go on.
Still Alex Mowat. Alex Mowat.
Get in!
What a goal! Alex Mowat's ninth of the season, and Neil Redfern punches the air. What a brilliant goal!